Hello everyone. Today in this video we are going to solve the exercise for chapter number 13. The chapter name is Circulation of Blood. Class 5, subject EVS GCERT. So before starting this exercise, let me recall what we had seen in this chapter. So in the previous video of this chapter, we had seen that how to measure the heartbeats. Through one activity, we had seen how we can measure the heartbeats. Then after we had seen that how the blood is circulating in our body. And we had also seen the heartbeats for the different conditions. Like in normal condition, then after having a heart exercise, we had measured the heartbeats. And from that activity, we concluded that the number of heartbeats for the different situation or for the different condition, it is the different. Then after we had seen the different organs which are associated in this blood circulation process, or they are the part of this blood circulatory system, that is heart and blood vessels, that is artery and veins. And then after we had seen the three different systems which are working in our body or which are performing the important functions in our body, that is digestive system, a respiratory system and blood circulatory system. And we had also seen the different organs which are related to these different systems or which are working for these different systems. So these are the things we had seen in this chapter. So now let me start the exercise for this chapter. So before starting the exercise, here the hard words for this chapter is given to you. So let me first see the hard words. In that first one is blood. BLOOD, blood. Next, second number is circulation, CIRCULATION, circulation. Next, third number is watch, WATCH, watch. Next, fourth number is doctor, DOCTOR, doctor. Next, then after fifth number is stethoscope, that is STETHOSCOPE, stethoscope. Next, sixth number is chest, CHEST, chest. Then after seventh number is hearing, HEARING, hearing. Next, eighth number is sound, SOUND, sound. Next, ninth number is beats, BEATS, beats. Then after next, tenth number is heart, HEART, heart. Let me next see what is there in 11th number. So 11th number is minute, MINUTE, minute. Next 12th number is organs, ORGANS, organs. Next 13th number is human, HUMAN, human. Next 14th number is fist, FIST, fist. Next 15th number is lungs, LUNGS, lungs. Next 16th number is ribcage, RIBCAGE, ribcage. Next 17th number is vessels, VESSELS, vessels. Next 18th number is artery, ARTERY, artery. Next 19th number is vein, VEIN, vein. Next 20th number is September, SEPTEMBER, September. Next 21 number, digestive, DIGESTIVE, digestive. Next 22 number is respiratory, RESPIRATORY, respiratory. Next 23rd number is circulatory, CIRCULATORY, circulatory. Next 24th number is stomach, STOMACH, stomach. Next 25th number is mouth, MOUTH, mouth. Next 26th number is small intestine, SMALL, small, and INTESTINE, T-I-M-E intestine, small intestine. Next 27th number is protected, P-R-O-T-E-C-T-E-D, protected. And 28th number is slightly, S-L-I-G-H-T-L-Y, slightly. So these are the hard words for this chapter. Before writing the exercise, you have to write these hard words. So now let me start the exercise for this chapter with question number 1. So here the first question is, choose the correct option. The first number is choose the correct option. And the first one is, our blood circulates within our blank. Our blood is circulating within our blank. The options are arm, body, leg or head. So here your answer is option B, that is body. Our blood is circulating throughout our body. So here your answer is option B, that is body. Next, second number is, heart is protected by blank. Heart is protected by what? So the options are lungs, ribcage, artery and vein. So here your answer is option B again, that is ribcage. The heart is protected by ribcage. Next, third number, our heart is slightly larger than the blank. What is the size of our heart? The options are palm, fingers, wrist and mouth. So here your answer is option C, that is fist. Our heart is slightly larger than the fist. This one is the fist, so our heart is slightly larger than the size of our fist. So your answer is option C, that is fist. Next, fourth number. Which of the following is associated with circulation of blood? Which one is associated or working for the circulation of blood? The options are mouth, trachea, heart or lungs. You know the mouth, heart and lungs. Now what is trachea? So it is the, you can say it is the windpipe or the pipe which is joining or which connects the larynx with the lungs. So, or voice box with the lungs. So, you can also know this by the windpipe. So, the organ which is associated with the circulation of blood. So, here your answer is option C, that is heart. Heart is associated with the circulation of blood, or it is pumping the blood in the whole body. So, here your answer is option C, that is heart. Next, fifth number is, vein is a blank organ. Vein is which kind of organ? The options are digestive, respiratory, blood circulatory or none of these. So here your answer is option C, that is blood circulatory. Vein is a blood circulatory organ. It is the blood vessels in which the blood is circulating in the body through these veins and arteries. So vein is the blood circulatory organ. Your answer is option C. Next, sixth number. Heart is organ associated with blank. Heart is associated with which system in our body? The options are exchange of gases, walking, blood circulation or digestive system. So we know that the heart is the part of blood circulatory system or it is associated with the blood circulation. So here your answer is option C, that is blood circulation. Next, seventh number is, lungs are a blank organ. Lungs are helping in which function in our body? The options are digestive, respiratory, blood circulatory or none of these. So here your answer is option B, that is respiratory. Lungs are the respiratory organ. They are helping in the respiration, so they are the part of the respiratory system in our body. So here your answer is option B, that is respiratory organ. Next, eighth number. Which of the following organ is not associated with the respiratory system? Which one is not associated with respiratory system? The options are lungs, trachea, nose or heart. So here your answer is option B, that is heart. Heart is not associated with respiratory system. It is associated with the blood circulatory system. Other than this heart, lungs, trachea and nose, these are the respiratory organs. we know that through the nose we are inhaling the air, lungs are helping to combine this oxygen and carbon dioxide with the blood, and the trachea is, we know that it is a kind of windpipe, or it is joining of the larynx to the lungs. So here your answer is option B, that is heart. Next, ninth number is, which one of the following is a type of blood vessel? Which one is our kind of blood vessel? The options are oesophagus, trachea, artery and nerve. So the oesophagus, it is the part of the digestive system. It is not the part of the blood circulatory system. So the oesophagus is not answer, is not your answer. The trachea and nerve is also not your answer. Nerve is the kind of nerve cells which are present in the brain, which are helping in the transportation of messages which are given by our body to the mind. So here your answer is option C, that is artery. Artery is a kind of blood vessel. So your answer is option C. Next is 10 number. Which of the following organ is not associated with the digestive system? Which one is not the part of the digestive system? The options are stomach, artery, oesophagus and liver. So here your answer is option B, that is artery. It is not the part of the digestive system. It is the part of the blood circulatory system. The rest of the options, that is stomach, oesophagus and liver, these are the parts of the digestive system, or they are also known as the digestive organs, which are helping in the digestion of the food which we are taking. So here your answer is option B, that is artery. Next, 11th number is, artery is a blank organ. Artery is which kind of organ? The options are digestive, respiratory, blood circulatory, or none of this. So here your answer is option C, that is blood circulatory. So the artery and veins are the blood circulatory organs. They are helping in the circulation of blood in our body. So your answer is option C, that is blood circulatory. Next, 12th number is, small intestine is a blank organ. Which kind of the organ is small intestine? The options are digestive, respiratory, blood circulatory, or none of this. So here your answer is option A, that is digestive. Small intestine is a digestive organ which is helping in the digestion of the food. So it is the digestive organ. Next, 13th number. There are mainly blank types of blood vessels. How many types of blood vessels are there? The options are 1, 2, 3 or 4. So we know the answer. Your answer is option B, that is 2. There are mainly 2 types of blood vessels are there, that is artery and veins. So your answer is option B, 2. Next is 14th number, mouth is a blank organ. Mouth is which kind of organ? The options are digestive, respiratory, blood circulatory, or none of this. So here your answer is option A, that is digestive. Through mouth we are eating the food, so it is the part of the digestive system and it is the digestive organ. So your answer is option A, digestive. Now next is 15th number. Which of the following pair is incorrect? Which one is incorrect? Here the name of the organs are given to you and the system from which they are belonging is given to you. The first one, that is heart, blood circulation, mouth, digestive system, lungs, respiratory system, and veins, respiratory system. So here your answer is option D, that is veins. It is not the part of the respiratory system, but it is the part of the blood circulatory system. So here your answer is option D, it is the incorrect pair. The rest of the three, that is heart is the blood circulation, it is associated with blood circulation, or it is the part of the blood circulatory system. Then next, mouth is digestive system, it is the part of digestive system, and lungs are the parts of the respiratory system. So here your answer is option D, D is the incorrect pair. Next, 16th number, what is the location of heart in the human body? What is the location of the heart? The options are above the food pipe, below the stomach, between the lungs, in the head. So here your answer is option C, that is between the lungs. Heart is located in our chest cavity between the lungs and it is protected by the rib cage. So here your answer is option C, that is between the lungs. This is the location of heart in our body. Next, 17th number. Which of the following organ is not associated with digestive system? Which one is not associated with the digestive system? The options are windpipe, stomach, food pipe or mouth. So here your answer is option A, that is windpipe. Windpipe is not associated with the digestive system, but it is the part of the respiratory system. It is helping in the respiration, so it is not the part of the digestive system. The other options, that is stomach, food pipe and mouth, these are the digestive organs or part of the digestive system. Next, 18th number, which is the type of blood vessel? Which is the type of blood vessels? The options are food pipe, artery, vein and both B and C, that means both artery and vein. So here your answer is option D, that is both B and C. Artery and vein, both are the kind of blood vessels. So your answer is option D. Next, 19th number. Which of the following organ is a component of a blood circulatory system? Which are the component of the blood circulatory system? The options are heart, artery, vein and option D is all. So here your answer is option D, that is all of the above, that is heart, artery and vein. All these three are the components of the blood circulatory system. So here your answer is option D. So here now question number 1, that is choose the correct option, gets over. Next question is question number 2, that is fill in the blanks. So let me start the fill in the blanks in that first number. The blank pumps blood in our body. Which organ pumps the blood in our body? So here your answer is heart. Heart pumps the blood in our body. Next is veins are the part of blank system. So the veins are the part of the circulatory system. It helps in the blood circulation. So it is a part of the circulatory system. Next is blank means the circulation of blood in our body. So blood circulation means the circulation of blood in our body. So here your answer is blood circulation. Next, fourth number, the heart is located on the blank side of the chest. So here your answer is left. Heart is located slightly left side in our chest. And you can say that the lower tip of the heart is slightly tilted or it is slightly bent towards the left side in our chest cavity. So that's why we are saying that the heart is located on the left side of the human body. So the answer is left. Next, fifth number. There are mainly two types of blood vessels, blank and blank. What are the different two types of the blood vessels? So your answer is artery and vein. Artery and vein are the mainly two types of the different blood vessels through which the blood is circulating in our body. Next, sixth number. So sixth number is the doctor uses blank to hear the heartbeats. What a doctor is using to hear the heartbeats? So we know that the instrument is known as the stethoscope. So the doctor uses stethoscope to hear the heartbeats. So here your answer is stethoscope. Next is normal human being must have blank heartbeats per minute. What is the normal heartbeats range for the human being? So here your answer is 72 to 75. Normal human heartbeats in 72 to 75 times in a minute. It may be varying from person to person. It is not fixed that is 72. So that's why we wrote 72 to 75. Next is 8 number. Blank is the digestive organ. So here your answer is stomach. Stomach is the digestive organ. Next is human heart is protected inside the blank. So our heart is protected by the rib cage. So here your answer is rib cage. So here our fill in the blanks question number 2 gets over. Now next is question number 3. Write true or false. So that first one is mouth is a respiratory organ. So here your answer is false. We know that the mouth is the digestive organ. It helps with the digestion of the food. So it is the part of the digestive system. So it is the digestive organ. So your answer is false. Next is generally pure blood flows in the artery. So here your answer is true. Pure blood, that means the blood which is carrying oxygen. So this kind of blood is generally flowing through the artery. Not all the time. You will study in the upper classes that one exception is also there. That is pulmonary artery and pulmonary vein. So the pulmonary artery carries the blood which is rich in carbon dioxide. So here, but we are considering generally, in general, so the artery carries the pure blood, that means the blood which is rich in oxygen. So here your answer is true. Next is the heart is located between two lungs. So again your answer is true. The heart is located between the lungs and in the chest cavity. Next fourth number is the windpipe is connected to the heart. So your answer is false. The windpipe is connected to the lungs, not the heart. So your answer is false. Next fifth number. The heart is located slightly to the right side, right between the two lungs. So here your answer is false. We know that the heart is located slightly to the left between the two lungs, not the right side. So your answer is false. Next sixth number is a heart is slightly larger than the fist. So here your answer is true. The heart is slightly larger than our fist. Your answer is true. Next seventh number, blood vessels are the organ of digestive system. So your answer is false. The blood vessels are the organ of the circulatory system, not the digestive system. So your answer is false. And last eighth number is the heart keeps the blood circulating in our body. So your answer is true. The heart is the organ which keeps the blood circulating in our body. So your answer is true. So here our question number 3, that is true, false, gets over. So till now we had seen the hard words for this chapter. Question number 1, we had seen the choose the correct option. In question number 2, we had seen the fill in the blanks. And in question number 3, we had seen write true or false. So this question and hard words you have to write in your notebook. The remaining exercise for this chapter we will solve in the next video. Thank you.